joven que te GT Pro si me realizas.
All right, we're good. Come on down.
Man, it's just a cistern, kid. You sure this is the right place?
Yeah, it's gotta be.
So what was Sir Francis doing all the way out here anyway?
He was on a secret expedition for Queen Elizabeth.
Yeah, to find the lost city of Ubar.
Yeah, the Atlantis of the Sands.
Under this city.
No, it's in the middle of the Rubel Kali Desert.
This place just tells you how to find it, supposedly.
Uh-huh.
There's a lot of devices here.
You know, this place looks familiar. Wait a minute, this is what Francis Drake sketched on the back of the map. See, check it out. These are the same pillars. Francis Drake must have made these notes when he was down here.
Does it tell us how to find the entrance?
Well, it's pretty cryptic, but I think I can work it out. These holes must be important. Guess we just have to find the right one.
How are we gonna do that? There are a lot of those holes in this room.
Well, there's gotta be another clue. Look around, we're missing something.
Something new.
Hey, Nate. There's a message scratched on the wall over here.
Okay.
It's in Anakian script.
Must have been left by Drake. Can you decipher it?
I'll try. The moon will show the way.
The moon? Down here? I am not hanging around this place till nighttime.
I'm pretty sure it's a riddle. I'll make a note of it on the map.
You're gonna mark up Sir Francis's 400-year-old map?
What? He wouldn't mind.
Is there more writings anywhere?
There's a symbol carved into the floor over here.
It is. Okay, then.
So if I stand here...
I guess it's B3. Okay, let's go.
Some kind of lever in here. Ah! Something bit me!
This one.
Ideas yet?
Well, he marked three of the pillars, so I'm guessing we have to pull those three levers.
At the same time? I'm not putting my hand in any of those holes.
Oh, come on. We've all got to pull the switches at the same time.
Let's go.
Huh, doesn't seem to do anything.
It all together, yeah.
Hey, don't just stick your hand. Too late.
Well,
What are you trying to work out?
Well, I have to line the map up with the pillars in the room. Just gotta find the right spot.
What if you stand on the moon symbol?
Obviously, this isn't it.
This is it. Sully, you go to that column.
Okay.
Elena, you take the one on the far wall there. I've got this one. Okay, now just reach in and find the lever.
Really?
I think we have to pull them at the same time.
Okay, but what if you're wrong?
Yeah, I kinda like this arm, Nate. I use it all the time.
Just do it. One, two, three.
You sure that's the right lever?
Listen.
What'd I tell you?
It'd be damned, it worked.
Okay,
yeah.
It worked.
Pretty amazing.
Okay, so why the big secret all these centuries? What did Elizabeth expect Drake to find?
We don't know exactly. Treasure, I guess.
What else?
The buried riches of a lost civilization.
Of course, it's never that simple, is it?
Rarely.
And those assholes in the black suits? They're looking for the same thing, I
suppose. Yeah.
What do we do now? Okay, two doors open, then I'm gonna go into this one, the left one first.
Weird. What kind of symbols are those?
Never seen anything like it.
I don't know. Looks like it's some sort of mechanism. Someone scattered the gears all over the room.
You think Sir Francis?
Who knows?
Okay, well, let's help him figure it out. I think we're trapped in here until we do.
One thing. This one. The big one. This. Here. I think this one is pretty small. So here. Oh no. They're all small. Okay. This. Does it work? No, it doesn't. Is there a big one? Okay. There's a big one here. It looks like I'm going to have to do with this, so let's see. The small one first.
Hey, over there. There's another cog up on that ledge.
Okay, I found the treasure.
How the hell did it get all the way up there?
There has to be another way around.
Oh, okay. Okay, then. I'm going to have to climb up there. Where to start? Okay, where do I start? Okay, this is where I start. I've got a long way to go.
Hey, this screen decodes the images.
What can you see?
All right, one looks like a cross, then the other has four circles.
Hey, the same symbols are on some of these gears.
Huh. Symbols seem to be rotating in opposite directions to each other.
Okay, I guess that's the way to go. Going to have to go to the second room, which is on the right side when I first came in.
Okay, all the floating body parts? This is giving me the creeps.
It's giving me...
Alright, you guys wait up here. I'll go check it out.
What is this?
Sully, throw me your lighter.
All right, coming at you.
Okay, that didn't work.
Okay, I guess I have to put it in one of these holes and... I'm really not sure which one's supposed to be. don't know what this is supposed to be, but there's a star here in the reflection, so I guess I have to find the star.
How's it going, kid?
I think I gotta line up these statue pieces with the mural on the wall.
So you think from the right spot all that junk will make sense?
That's what I'm hoping. Okay, so that didn't work either.
Okay, I can't move these statues.
I guess that wasn't right either.
Hey, you doing okay down there?
I think I gotta line up these statue pieces with the mural on the wall.
What does mural mean here? Okay guys, I'm really sorry, but I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here, so I need to pause for a little bit. I'm sorry guys, I still don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Yeah, I see. Okay, this is cool. Okay. This puzzle was cool.
See? And you were worried.
Guess we can go to the central room now.
Okay, so Nate, did Francis Drake ever find that lost city that he was looking for?
Don't think so. Seems like he only came this far, then turned back and headed home.
And concealed everything about this little detour?
Yeah.
Have you stopped to ask yourself why?
What do you mean?
I don't know. This whole place just seems like some kind of a...
It looks like some kind of ornate brazier. I'll need a torch to light it.
Okay, so he's late again. There's a torch right there.
Well, I'll be go to hell.
Wow.
This is cool.
As above, so below. Sully, this is some kind of celestial map.
That makes sense. The Arabs used the stars to navigate the desert just like sailors on the ocean.
That's right. So you could use these constellations to find the site of the lost city.
If I had a sextant, sure. I didn't do all that time in the Navy for nothing, you know.
And here I thought you spent the whole time looking for that basket act.
The what?
Never mind.
Hey, do you think you could remember this?
Well, yeah, but we ought to copy it down, don't you think?
No, I really don't recommend that.
Hey, guys, look at this.
This is creepy.
Well, that's, cheery.
Do you hear that?
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Wait, what is that?
Get away from the walls.
Hold on to that torch, kid.
Oh, crap.
Oh, no. Fuck.
These things are way more aggressive.
Wow.
Man, they don't seem to mind the light as much.
Keep sweeping that torch. Later, use your shotgun.
I am. We got to get out of here.
Okay, stay close behind me.
Oh no.
Oh, no.
Sorry about that.
These things are way more aggressive.
Wow.
Man, they don't seem to mind the light as much.
Keep sweeping that torch. Shotgun.
We gotta get out of here.
Okay, stay close behind me.
Go anyway. How did I get here?
Watch your step.
Keep shooting and follow me.
Right behind you, kid.
Hurry.
Keep moving.
They're everywhere.
Sully, keep shooting.
These spiders are definitely more aggressive.
Think we can get
won't budge.
Maybe I can open it from the other side.
Try to hold him off with this. I'll help Elena from this side. Do what you can.
All right.
How's it going, Elena?
Elena! Stay back there!
Sully, need more ammo!
Oh.
Second, kid.
Sully, I need you now!
Oh no. I need more ammo. Oh.
Try to hold him off with this. I'll help Elena from this side. Do what you can.
How's it going, Elena?
Elena! Okay, back there!
Sully, need more ammo!
1 second, kid.
Sully, I need it now!
Okay, got some more ammo.
We'll open the door!
Enough of those damn things.
Wait, you knew about them? You were planning on telling me, right?
Hey. Look at this. Let not the world deceive thee with its beauty. It is the dream of a dreamer. A mirage of the desert.
The cup of death will be filled for thee. Lovely. It's all in English.
Yeah. Yeah, it must have been Drake.
Okay, so let me get this straight. Drake sails thousands of miles looking for this Atlantis of the Sands. And when he gets this far, what he finds here is enough to make him turn around, sail home, and hide all evidence of his voyage.
Right.
But you, you're gonna keep going, aren't you?
Yeah.
Him for what? For treasure? Sully, he listens to you. Please make him stop.
Yes, Sully, please tackle me.
What is wrong with you two?
Elena, come on. We're just joking around.
Listen. You've won, okay? You've outsmarted her. You know where to find the city, and Marlo doesn't. Why can't that be enough?
This is the problem. It's always like this for Nathan Drake. It's really always like this. Okay.
Can't see a thing! Sully, you alright?
Yeah!
Sam, I can't see a thing!
It's really not here. I had a shotgun.
I can't see a thing. Solid, all right.
That was
we gotta find a way out.
And how are we gonna do that?
Over here, Nate. I'll give you a leg up.
That was close.
Careful, kid.
Alright, watch it. I'm gonna send the ladder down. Alright, heads up.
Got it.
Get it? There.
Thanks.
Here, give me your guns. Can't take them out on the street.
Right.
Much as I'd like to.
Okay, I think we're clear. Come on. We gotta make ourselves scarce before any more of them show up.
We're finally out of the ambush.
All right, up here. This way.
No.
Nate?
Run.
Oh, no. All right, easy, kid.
Stay away. Stay away.
What's wrong with him?
They drugged him.
What?
Come on, we gotta get him out of here.
Come
on, son, touch me! All right.
No, no. We just want to help.
Get away! Get away from me!
Nate! Nate!
Get away from me.
Easy now.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Stay calm. Come with me.
Don't touch me.
Drake. Marlowe's waiting.
No.
It will all be over soon.
Keep running, Drake. Just keep running.
Relax. Trust me.
I'm sorry.
Shh.
Sully?
Sully's not here, Drake. You're on your own now.
That's all he knows.
Trust us. Follow me.
No, I won't go.
Don't resist.
Where is this?
You're with us. Just listen to me. You know what we want.
Don't let.
I won't let them hurt you.
Yeah.
Where is it?
I don't know.
Give them to us.
I don't know.
Good.
Damn, I don't know. Please. I don't know.
Capture.
Welcome back. I don't recommend making a scene. You're not exactly here legally, remember? Greatness from small beginnings. Beneath that cocky exterior, you're still the same scared, filthy little runaway, aren't you?
Skip the mind games. You don't know me.
In fact, I suspect I know you better than anyone, Mr. Drake. Of course, that's not your real name, is it? But we won't dwell on that. Mother commits suicide. Father surrenders son to the state at the age of 5. Entrusted to the St. Francis boys' home. It's also Dickensian. Oh. Don't worry. She's of no interest to us. Unless, of course, we need to apply a little pressure.
What do you want from me?
Well, as much as it pains me to admit it, I need your help to find Victor Sullivan.
Right.
We already know he has the coordinates to find Iran.
How do you know that?
You told us, Nathan. It seems your loyalty isn't as firm as you'd like to think it is. What about his?
What? Wait, what are you trying to pull?
Nothing. It's just that, well, we've had you in our clutches for quite some time now, and he hasn't exactly mounted a rescue. He didn't rescue you back in Cartagena either. He just saw something he could exploit.
I know what you're trying to do.
Trust me. Victor is only ever in it for Victor. It's a cold, hard fact. I discovered it 20 years ago. I'm surprised it's taken you this long to figure it out.
You're wasting your time, lady.
Fair enough. But ask yourself, when he scooped you off the streets of Columbia 20 years ago, did he save you from that life? Or did he just doom you to this one? Ah, excellent. Well, we've located Sullivan on the other side of the city. I'm sorry, Nathan. It seems you've been removed from the equation.
Oh, ولا بتخرج. وقف.
This is fun.
Surprise, asshole!
God, he's fast. Where'd he go? God damn it, where did he go?
Pardon me. Excuse me. There he is. Like you lost me, didn't you? Come on, Talbot, this is getting old!
I'm a shorter, watch out!
finally one on one with the fucking cop. Oh, sorry for my language. Really can be in my ass.
Lost it.
Not so tough without your drugs, are you?
He's still a pain in my ass.
يا صباح الفلافل والحمص والبابا غنوم. Remember me? Ramses. You should thank me, my friend.
Right. Thanks.
No, really. The English lady bade me to get rid of you. But me, I'm a nice guy. I saved your life. Right now, I am the only friend you got.
Now you figure I owe you something. Is that it?
Smart guy. I like that. You are way ahead of me. It is really a simple question. Aram of the Pillars.
Of course.
Where is it?
I don't know, buddy.
Bullshit.
Look, even if I did know, my life wouldn't be worth very much once I told you. Now would it?
You insult me. You're a pirate. And a good businessman. Give me some respect. Let's try this again. Where is Aram, Nathan?
Look, you can torture me all you want.
Okay.
But I can't tell you what I don't know.
Maybe so. We'll see if your friend is more cooperative.
What? Who?
Your friend, Victor Sullivan. I don't want to do this. At his age, it may be too much for him.
Wait.
No. You have given me no choice. Perhaps your friend will be more grateful for his life.
Wait. You leave Sully alone.
Bye, Nathan.
You don't touch him!
This is gonna be fun.
Okay, chapter 11 is over, and I'll be back with chapter 12 in just a while. Thank you for watching.